We're so close to completing this challenge. You're just 3 days away to finally complete it. I'm feeling proud already. But today's ingredient is something which is so commonly used in Indian households. I think it is the most used in Indian households, and that is rice. We will also make rice flour, which is nothing but we just grind the rice in the mixer. It becomes rice flour. It's as simple as that. We are gonna cure uneven skin tone. Now I need to explain you what is that exactly. If you notice in your skin, you must have seen the color of your cheeks and the color of your forehead or over here around your lips is a little different. Like the tone is a little different. Here it's maybe a little more brighter. Over here on the forehead or nose or like around the lips is just a little. There's a difference in the tone. That is very, very common and very, very normal. But we're gonna try to balance it out and make it even using this DIY today. So all we need is rice flour. It is an excellent source of vitamin D. We'll also use chocolate powder. I'm very excited for this one. Let's get to it. It smells so good. Like this is chocolate powder and I feel like eating it. And we've also added like a spoonful of milk to make it into a nice thick paste. And now I'm gonna apply it using my silicone brush. Back, guys, I kept it honestly for a little longer than 20 minutes because it was smelling so good, and I was just like, let it sit on my face. So it has instantly brightened my face up, and cocoa powder also has the quality of brightening your skin up instantly, which is why we added it. And rice flour has done its job. I really love it's a really nice soothing cooling mask. So try it out, guys. Rice you definitely have in your kitchen, so make use of it. You just have to grind it to make the flour out of it, and it'll be great. So if you try this out, do not forget to send me DMs, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.